Excuse my grossness and me not putting up my background and my very badly chipped fingernails. I figured I better not try and repaint them before I get my senior pictures taken this weekend. But you know how I mentioned in my last video that I wanted to get some kitten collection ears? Well, here some are. These are their fox style ears. These are mismatched to be black and white opposite, so you can kind of see that. One has black on the back, one has white on the back. But that's not the point of this video. The point of this video is on a shop on Etsy called Zuella. And if you look back on her Instagram page, she made these like awesome kitten paws. But I didn't get a lucky pair of those because those cost a lot of money. Or not really a lot of money, but more money than I have to willingly offer to a shop at the moment. Because I'm kind of broke. The only reason I got these ears is because I sold a different pair of ears I didn't wear as much. But these are truly fluffy and the softest fur I have on any pair of ears. Which isn't awesome. Anyway, I got kind of like a discounted flawed pair of her kitten pairs that she didn't finish. These were a different style, I believe, than what she originally wanted from her paws. First, I already opened the box. It's here. I just wanted to get that out of the way. It came with a little card. It says my name on it. It says Jessica. Because if you didn't know my name, now you do. It's Jessica. Howdy, how's everything going? And in here, it's her shop card. It says Zuella and artist, crafter, and maker. And it has all of her like links, but I'll leave all that stuff down below because it's not gonna focus. Because why would anything focus? And it comes with a cute little thank you card. And it says, "Dear Jessica, thank you so much for your order. I hope you have fun building your new paws. If you end up wanting some paw pads, let me know. Okay, have a great day, and I would love to have your feedback." And she drew a little cat, but it's not, once again, not gonna focus. You can kind of tell. There's like a drawing of a cat, and it's signed in Zubilla, which is really nice. She included some extra fur, which is nice, because the Lord knows I can't find soft fur in any of the craft shops around me. It's just scratchy black fur. There's black, and then there's some white. It smells nice too. Not that that really matters. But these are so far what they were. They're for the most part made, but you can see the foam on this. In real life, this is like a bright neon green. This is coming off as like a mint. If I showed this, it's more of like the big cactus green. Yeah, I colored. Don't worry about it. I have a whole binder full of coloring pages. Anyway, that's not the point, but like how you fit your hand in these is you kind of like fist it. Fist it. Kind of like fist your hand. So that you can't really use your hand at all. And then you have kitten paws. Really massive ones. But my plan, hopefully, is to maybe one day get some like black claw, like felt claws to the front. I might put like white fur and then make. Put like white fur on the bottom. And then have them like kind of go up into like black fur sleeves. Is what I'm hoping. These need to be like brushed and obviously finished. I hopefully will get that done soon. I know one day I plan on adding paw pads, but that'll be once I actually get money. Cause I kind of a broke ass bitch. Be free about this. Don't mind that. And here's the other one. This one has red on the bottom. Damn. these actually are really kind of like adorable. So I hopefully like once I finish these, I might add it to this video. I might just make another video. It go like this. Fur goes everywhere. Not really what I want at the moment. But I believe these were only like $35 shipped to my house because obviously they aren't finished, unlike the actual ones that are like finished, paw pads and all. I think it costs around $150, but hopefully I can finish these and it'll be a little less expensive. I know like on the inside where like the hand goes, like in here, I want to add some type of lining because it feels weird constantly like grabbing foam, if you know what I mean. Probably not. I don't know. I feel really cute with these. I look really disgusting. But hey, I'm wearing my boyfriend's t-shirt. Really big t-shirt that he gave me a long time ago that I wear quite a bit. Because it's comfy. I'm just rambling at this point. You can look at my really messy room. Got a fan. And then I got some paintings that you can't really see that I painted. And a messy bed. And my face that's all pimply and gross just before pictures. Anyway, I'm really happy with these. And I know if I have any questions as to how to make these, I can go to Zuela because she answers pretty quick, which is really nice. Because Lord knows I will need help trying to figure out how to finish these. But I think these would be really cute with like some black felt claws and maybe some black paw pads in the future. More than likely, I will post the finished version of these somewhere. More than likely, on YouTube, on a video, or on my Instagram. That'll be down below. Linked with all my other links. And along with all her links. I should shut up. I should just save. Which I will do. Au revoir. I should just shut up and just leave.